Here, I'm just shaving down the most extreme warping. The end grain in a bowl that has dried out is going to pull away from the center, and the side grain is going to be pulled in towards the center. These are the peaks and valleys that I'm evening out. I will come back to the outside of the bowl when I've turned the inside and put it back onto a jam chuck. This is just a quick round over to remove the extreme peaks. Time to put the bowl into the jaws using my newly turned tenon. The tenon was too small to begin with. I guess I don't know my 2-inch jaws as good as I'd like to believe. Back to the big jaws, remount the bowl on the jam chuck and just quickly make a new one.